Yes, I know, I read it on newspaper. Oh, I have an idea. So first you print a fake PlayStation 5, and then you print a fake ID VIP card, and then you steal the normal PlayStation 5 and switch it with the normal, and then you switch it with the 3D printed one. Okay, bye!
Oh.
So now we can go to the PlayStation again. But now it's probably stronger and better. That ID card looks legit. You can pass. You look familiar. You look a lot like the guy that killed Jeremy. He was the best one. Okay, you got the PS5. The alarm won't go off, so just go in that tube for no particular reason. Again, got the PS5 again.